So I originally did record the actual face cam with this pack opening, but when I tried to put it all together, we got that lag again, similar to last episode, and I don't want to give you guys that twice, so, you know, I decided to commentate over this pack opening, just make it a little bit shorter, but don't worry, the face cam is going to be happening toward the end of the video, just to end the video off the way I would want to end it off, so there's going to be a little bit lag at the end with the face cam, but, you know, it was just the realest outro I could do, so we're opening the Charlotte Hornet packs right here, right? We got the Charlotte Hornet packs and so many others. You know, I'm just reflecting back on the day. Michael Jordan, wow. Dr. J, wow. Sean Kemp, Gary Payton, Hersey Hawkins. And we starting this off with Johnny Newman. So I'm loving how it's going so far. You know, in the pack opening, I was really tired. You know, I didn't really sleep, so I can't wait to go to sleep after this. I was just really exhausted. We really went ham today, man. Four videos would have been five. There was other teams, but you know, I'm just so grateful for what we did, and I want to thank you guys so much for all the support. And check this out. We got Kendall Gill right here. You know, I love Kendall Gill. He's a straight up beast, and you guys know he can dunk it like anything. So we're slowly bringing back that 2013 scene, but our ultimate goal is Larry Johnson. You guys know I love Larry Johnson, 99 dunk tendency. A lot of you guys don't realize that. 99 dunk tendency. This guy, whenever he has a chance, he is going to dunk it. Like, layups are not in his vocabulary. That's why I love Sean Kemp and, of course, Larry Johnson, who we're trying to get right now. And realistically, I don't plan on stopping until I get Larry Johnson, because I remember this dude. This guy is an absolute beast when it comes down to dunking it, and he can shoot the three here and there too. He actually has a shot, so I really love what he did. He barely never missed for me. He always shot high, so we are going to have some challenges with him soon and other challenges to come. And check this out, we get Del Curry, Hersey Hawkins, and Del Curry. We already got our three-point shooters. You know, what else could we ask for? All we need is one more player. You know, I'm getting so many Hornet packs right now, so many players. Like, we're close to getting Alonzo Mourning. That's how close we are in this pack opening. So I'm just praying, and you know, I'm having a gut feeling I'm going to get somebody good. All I want is Larry Johnson, so we can move on to the Orlando Magic, and then we can hopefully get the Indiana Pacers Paul George, but we got to start off with Larry Johnson. So we're getting the Pelican jerseys, we're getting a lot of the New Orleans, you know, jersey, but let's be real, I want my player. So here we go, it's time to see who I get. I'm hoping, and yes, I get Larry Johnson right here, grandmama if you will. We got Kendall Gill, Del Curry, and of course, Larry Johnson. So I couldn't ask for a better start to this pack opening. You know, now it's time to do the Orlando Magic ones, right? So we get AC Green right here to start us off. You know, I'm hoping I can get Magic Johnson, because look, James Worthy, I think you need the whole collection, but Magic Johnson, you don't really need the whole collection to get Magic Johnson. So, you know, that was the optimism that I was carrying onto my friends. I was just hoping I can get somebody good enough to last me and just to get Magic Johnson for you guys, because I know you guys want to see some Magic Johnson gameplay with Michael Jordan and all that good stuff. So it's time to see who we get right here. Obviously, we're going to get so many contracts, and we're going to be getting all that crap, because it's annoying, but, you know, it is what it is, and most of it just becomes duplicate anyways. This is my second pack. Keep that in mind, my friends. Second pack. Oh, sick jersey. I'm not going to lie. But second pack right here, and our luck is just too good, because Team STG, we get Magic Johnson! So I'm going to end this video off with this face cam. I hope you guys enjoyed the rest. Sorry for the lag. Here we go. So Team STG, it turns out we did not get our boy Paul George. We really were close. Let me show you how close we were to get Paul George. Let me show you how close. Where are we at? Where do we find this collection? Look how close we were to get Paul George. We're going to go to the Pacers. Look. We got every single player on this team except Paul George. So it was kind of frustrating, but we do got the whole Pacers squad except Paul George. But I want to thank you guys so much for the support. You know, we're ending the day off with this video. So thanks so much for everything, guys. Thanks so much for the thumbs ups. Thanks so much for subscribing. Thanks so much for sharing, for commenting, for Twitter, for Facebook, for YouTube, for everything you guys do for me. We're going to end this video off. I will see you guys tomorrow with all the gameplays for sure. You guys bet on that. You guys bet on that. So if you guys enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. I will see you guys tomorrow. Gonna get some sleep now. Take care, my friends. Have a good one. Peace. I think I might play just maybe one or two games before sleeping between you and I. Take care, guys.